you know what I'm saying? I'm not trying to go out like that, nigga. I'm trying to get signed and have a video and shit, you know what I'm saying? So I can get some respect and some ends to this motherfucker.
Oh, for real, you got a little skill, you could do that. Listen to the story.
Alright.
Now here's the story about this dude I knew from back in the day. His name was Mike.
What's up?
He used to give raps around the way. I used to see this nigga every day up at the school. I mean, dude was cool. Type of fool who always said what he meant. You could peep him at lunch, freestyling by the bitch. We lived in the hood. Some called the danger zone. So he was no stranger to his home when he's a fan of legal scratch. But for some strange reason, he wasn't living like that. We used to get back, smoke a sack every now and then, but usually he was in the house with his pen writing raps. That all the homies said was fact. To match that, he got his beats from this nigga named Tone. One day, Mike said to Tone,
let's hook up a demo, man. This shit could be on.
Be honest what they talk. Shit didn't pop. Right away, they got caught slipping, and Mike really started tripping. After a couple months, he dropped out of school. Now he all day kicking and getting high, smoking blunts. Even quit his car, time to jail beat. Took the money that he saved, put that shit up on a beat. And now he's flipping six, man. You know the whole skit on how his ass gon' quit after he stacked enough chips. But out the blue, he got this call from this A&R talking about it's time to sign. The first thing that ran through Mike's mind is I won't have to grind.
Morocco or some shit.
Yeah, I'm going to Morocco.
Worldwide.